What's good everyone, Superstar here, back with another video, and for today's video, I will be taking down all of my braids. So let's get started.
You close, holding your hand. Now I watch you love, but not the man.
Alrighty, you guys. So now that I finished unbraiding all of my hair, I will be brushing it out. So far, I think the curls look amazing, but I'm just about to make them even better. Ow. I finished brushing my hair. I would like to say that the curls came out really well. The only problem is I totally don't recommend this hairstyle because as you can see here, I have lost a lot of hair while taking out my braids and brushing my hair. So if you have straight or wavy hair, or mild curly hair, I totally would not recommend doing this hairstyle. If you have like natural nappy hair and super curly hair, then this hairstyle is definitely for you, girl. Just make sure to go to a professional or someone that you know that knows how to do hair. Like, it could be a family member or a friend or someone that you trust. But anyways, as I was saying, if you have straight hair and you want to do this hairstyle, I would not recommend doing it by yourself. Just go to a professional, because according to my experience, it took me 9 hours to do my hair. It was the longest 9 hours of my life. And to take it down is the hardest part, because it takes an hour and a half and you have to unbraid everything and brush. It takes a lot of process in order to take down the hair look. But yeah, if you want to have like curly hair like this, then make sure to go to an actual salon. Unless you want to go through that much hair loss. But with this hairstyle, I totally don't recommend doing it, because I don't want to lose my hair, and this also could damage your hair. So yeah, this hairstyle, it looks good, but like, it damages your hair. So I would rate this a 4 out of 10 hairstyle. Anyways, you guys, I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your day. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace out.